Hello guys, I'm Ruchita and I'm the newest blogger on FOMO fashion on my own. Yay! Professionally, I'm a model and I love trying out different hairstyles, looks and products. So, I'm quite psyched about being here and I hope you guys will be too. I'm sure we're going to have a lot of fun on this journey and we'll explore a new fascinating world of beauty. Today, I'm going to show you a very, very easy updo hairstyle. I call it easier than it looks updo. So keep watching and learn how to do it.
I've prepped my hair with the latest launch from Tresemme, Hair Spa Rejuvenation Shampoo and Conditioner. I'm starting by brushing my hair and making a side parting. Then I'm tying my hair into a tight ponytail, not too high or low, but at the center of my head. Next, I'm carefully loosening the ponytail by gently pulling the rubber band away from my head. After that, I'm making a hole with my fingers above the rubber band like this. This is just to create a sort of pocket, not all the way through. Then I'm stuffing the ponytail into the pocket and adjusting it to my liking, like this. Next, I'm pressing the bun close to the back of my head, taking a U-pin, holding it upright, and then stuffing it inwards like this to secure the roll. You might need a couple of U-pins for this. If you want, you can leave it at this or add an accessory. Finally, I'm taking some hairspray on my fingers to tame any flyaways.
So girls, this is my finished hairstyle. Isn't it super easy and super chic? I hope you girls will try it. In case if you've liked this video, share it with your friends. And subscribe to FOMO Fashion on my own for more such easy hairstyles.